So we had an absolutely unbelievable ending to the Tennessee Titans-Houston Texans game. So I'm just going to break down the final play. What happened? So what you see on the screen is that, I guess this isn't technically the final play, but you know, the big play. What happens here is it's going to be quarters coverage that Houston is in. So cover four. Four players are deep, three players over the middle. Kind of makes sense. For Tennessee, they had a feeling this could be coming, so they have a concept that can beat quarters coverage pretty well. You have basically just two receivers who are going to run over the middle that are starting the Tannehill's right. One runs underneath, and then you wait a beat, and then the deeper guy, which is going to be A.J. Brown, he's the one furthest towards the sideline, he's going to then run over the middle as well, but he's just going to wait a little bit and try to get deeper. Watch, Tannehill takes the snap, and they draw a circle on the middle of the screen, and then what you see is that you're going to notice that the player who is in charge of covering the zone that's not all the way over to the right, but that's in the middle right zone, he's crashed in a little bit to take away a middle receiver, which now means that if you look towards the right, AJ Brown basically has a one-on-one matchup. And not just that, there's now a ton of space over the middle of the field because of the concept. So good concept, first of all, by Tennessee. They did the right thing. They came up with a good play concept to beat a type of coverage that they figured Houston might run. So good job by them. I also think it was just a smart idea to go for, trying to score points here. I think a lot of teams would have just ran the ball. I give them a lot of credit for still playing aggressive when neither defense has done anything all game. You don't want to risk it coming down to just a coin flip. And also watch this throw by Ryan Tannehill too. I mean, an absolute laser all the way down the field. What was that, 50 yards down the field? Incredible. Just an incredible throw from him. And that's the thing is, his arm talent is as good as any player's in the league. He's an incredible athlete, and you saw it right there. They would then kick the game-winning field goal on a bit of dramatics. Hits off the post and still goes in. Unbelievable. I love the reaction of the kicker right here. That's Samuel Sloman, and watch how he sort of puts his hands to his head and then goes, I missed it. No, I made it. What a feeling for him. Probably thought he screwed it all up and then realizes it goes in. Just an awesome reaction. Awesome ending to a game. Awesome entire game, really, for the Titans. They won their division, and they're going to once again play the Baltimore Ravens, sort of a revenge game from the playoffs last year, and the Titans beat them in the regular season this year. So I think Tennessee would much rather play Baltimore than Buffalo. So either way, they were making the playoffs, but this is a big win for them. Who knows what happens come playoff time? That's going to be a good game, but they're in it. So yeah, should be fun, and big win for them. That's what I think. What do you guys think? What were your thoughts of this game? Let me know in the comments below. Always love hearing from you. And of course, as always, thanks for watching.